So at dinner later, remember to be polite to everyone.
Uh-huh.
Especially Grandma.
Yep.
And don't be too picky about Taiwanese food.
Nice.
Jenny, are you pretending to snowboard on your bed again?
No.
That reminds me, please don't talk about snowboarding the whole time.
What? Should I talk about skiing instead?
Jenny, I'm serious. Grandma is from a different time. If you tell her the truth, she'll think you're a... Just trust me on this, okay?
Okay, Mom. No snowboard. How hard could it be?
So, Jenny, what do you do for fun in Colorado?
Fun? I don't do anything for fun. Nope, nothing fun.
Oh, are you a bookworm like our son Hubert? All he does is reading his room.
Yep, me too. Read, read, read all day long.
I heard Colorado has a lot of snow.
Really? I never noticed.
Yeah, and people ride a board all the way down a mountain. Whoosh, whoosh.
Why would anyone do that? Certainly not because it's the most mind-blowing, adrenaline-packed, fully immersed in nature experience known to man.
You know, I always thought ski looked more fun than snowboarding.
Oh, yes, I agree, because you have two skis instead of one board.
Plus, you have those sticks.
Oh, yeah, the sticks are nice.
Skiers seem to have more attitude, too.
I guess we're all in agreement, then. Skiing is the best snow sport in the world.
Actually, Jenny's true passion is snow.
Snoring! That's right, snoring. I just love snoring.
Oh, your Uncle Kevin loves snoring too.
Of course, snoring. Why do you love snoring again, Jenny?
Oh, because I study it in school.
Oh, like research?
Yes, research in the library as opposed to outside.
Tell us more about your research.
I research the it's the kind of research that Shrimp's ready!
Nah, not yet. What research, Jenny?
All right, screw it! You want the truth? I love snowboarding, okay? All I think about day in and day out is snowboarding. And whenever there's no class, and sometimes when there is class, I go snowboarding! That's why I got straight C's last year, and that's why my mom had to bribe me with a new snowboard to come to Taiwan and learn Mandarin, even though my Mandarin sucks ass. And since I'm being totally honest, I really don't get hot pot. It's just meat in boiled water.
I wanted to order pizza.
I can't stand that my husband has no personality.
I just pretend to read in my room when I'm playing video games.
I still be in my bed.
Oh, me too.
I'm angry at the world.
I want to have sex with a young Korean man like in the dramas!
Gola! Jenny, 我们是一家人. 阿妈不在乎你在美国念书念得怎样. 一家人就像火锅一样, 各有各的特色, 有时候多点酱更有味道. 哎, 阿妈也觉得滑雪很好, 趁年轻多玩一些吧.
So that means I can quit school and be a gamer?
你给我坐下!
I think I get it, Granny. In this family, I'm the sauce. 我是酱.
Yes, you are the sauce.
Oh!
Hi!
Say hi, Mom!
Hi!